drogas,
those drugs,
al tabaco,
that tobacco,
fuera en el nombre de Jesucristo. Mi pastilla es Cristo.
My pill is Jesus.
Mi pastor es Jesús.
My shepherd is Christ.
Es Jesús por favor.
I have with his favor. And some take time to understand this concept.
Pero yo oro porque lo entiendan hoy.
But I pray that you understand this quickly.
José es un ejemplo excelente.
Joshua is an excellent example.
Pasó por tantas pruebas.
He passed through so many trials.
Lo traicionaron sus hermanos.
And his brother, well, Joseph is a perfect example. His brothers betrayed him.
Y no se amargó.
And he did not become bitter.
¿Por qué yo he visto esto?
Because I've seen this.
Un hermano,
a brother,
no saluda bien a otro hermano,
doesn't greet well another brother.
Y dice, ya no vuelvo a esa iglesia.
He says, I'm going back to that church.
Y yo digo,
and I say to myself,
¿y qué culpa tiene Dios?
What does God have to do with it?
¿Qué culpa tiene Dios de que el otro andaba inmaduro?
What blame does God carry if the other is immature?
Pero he visto esas niñerías.
But I've seen this foolishness.
Pero José,
but Joseph,
no dijo,
didn't say,
ah, Señor, mis hermanos me vendieron.
God, my brethren, they sold.
Ya no voy a servir.
I'm going to serve you anymore.
No. Lo pusieron en la casa de Potifar.
They put him in Potiphar's house.
Y ahí Potiphar's house.
Oh, Dios. And there he served the Lord.
Y entonces el favor de Dios estaba sobre él.
Favor from the Father.
Y todo lo que hacía,
and all he did,
estaba bendecido.
Was blessed.
Hermanos, es que aquí hay un poder en ustedes.
It's because there's a power in you.
Y es para su trabajo.
A power for your work.
Que todo lo que hagan,
that whatever you do,
va a ser bendecido.
Shall be blessed.
Las calificaciones,
those grades,
tienen que venir bendecidas,
have to come out black,
para que la siguiente beca venga mejor,
so that the next scholarship comes out,
y la siguiente mejor, gloria a Dios,
and the next even better,
y la siguiente mejor,
and the next even better.
Si tú le sirves a Dios,
if you serve the Lord,
si guardas tu vida,
if you maintain your life,
la bendición de Dios va a caer,
that blessing shall abide.
Pero si hay un precio,
there is a price,
si es el de servir a Dios,
and that is the price to serve the Lord.
Por eso hablábamos la semana pasada.
That is why we spoke on last week.
De cómo Jacob dijo,
about Jacob said,
tiren todos los ídolos,
throw away all the idols,
limpien su cuerpo,
and cleanse your body,
pónganse ropas decentes,
and put decent clothing on,
quítense todos los aretitos,
and take off those that
todo eso lo tiraron a la basura.
And all this they threw away.
Palabra de Dios.
Word of the Lord.
Y entonces cuando entraron a la tierra prometida,
so when they entered the promised land,
el terror de Dios iba delante de ellos, y nadie los tocó, nadie los tocó con ellos, porque Dios los iba cuidando. Gloria a Dios.
God cares for his time.
En tu trabajo no se van a meter contigo.
In your workplace, they're not going to mess with you.
Si tienes el favor.
Yeah.
Pero si tú no les sirves,
but if you don't serve him,
no tendrás su favor.
You won't have his faith.
Y José,
and Joseph,
por ser fiel,
for being faithful,
por negarse a acostarse,
for denying himself to sleep,
con la esposa de su patrón,
with the wife of his boss.
¿Qué le hubiera costado?
What it would have cost him?
Como piensan muchos,
as many think.
Ah, acabo que no es nada.
It's not worth much.
Así hasta me la quito encima.
This way I'll get rid of this so-and-so.
Pero él no le tenía miedo a Potifar.
But he wasn't afraid of no.
Le tenía temor a
Potifar. He was afraid of God.
Dice que le tenía temor a
Señor. He was afraid of God.
Oh, no, no puedo hacer esto.
I can't do that.
Mi abuelo Abraham.
My grandfather Abraham.
Mi bisabuelo Abraham.
My great-grandfather Abraham.
Mi abuelo Isaac.
And my grandfather Isaac.
Mi padre Jacob.
And my father Jacob.
Me enseñaron que hay un Dios verdadero.
No puedo hacer
esto.
I cannot do this.
No lo puedo hacer.
I cannot do this.
Y por eso lo castigaron.
And that is why they castigated him.
Pero es que no era
castigo. But this wasn't punishment.
Era el camino.
It was the path.
Para ser el segundo hombre más poderoso.
To become that nation's second most powerful person.
El favor de Dios aún va contigo.
God's favor goes with you even.
Cuando parece que no está.
When it seems that it doesn't.
Pero Dios te va a honrar.
But God will honor you.
Cuando tú eres fiel.
When you are fiel.
Por eso aún en la cárcel.
That is why even in jail.
Dice que Jehová extendió su misericordia.
The Bible says Jehovah extended his mercy.
Pues dice que